Hey, what's going on YouTube? GrassNectar in the house. Thank you so much for tuning in. We got a good one on the show today. Taking the Exmark. Got it back from the shop a little bit ago. Want to use it. I got some properties with some hills, so that'll be perfect. And I'm going to miss this, but I think that should be fun. I'm also taking this bad boy here, just in case I need it. We're here. It's game time. You call me on a lazy afternoon, asking me what I'm up to. Let's find something to do. Baby, I'll be down, down.
Mercedes built in the 70s, classic like you and me. I'll be coming down, 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 down. I'll be coming down, 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 down. I feel a little rush. I think I've got a little crush on you. I hope it's not too much.
I want to love like me thinking of you, thinking of me, thinking of you type love, or me telling my friends more than I've ever admitted to myself about how I feel about you type love, or hating how jealous you are, but loving how much you want me all to yourself type love, or seeing how your first name just sounds so good next to my last name, and shit, I wanted to see how far I could get without calling you, and I barely made it out of my garage.
My mind can't help but wander, my eyes cannot sit still. I want to try to start over and express how I feel. But these days I can't seem to get it right, no. I call your name, but there's no answer. You know who's to blame, I can't pass for the type of girl who has it all together.
I think about
going to Paris.
I don't know how
I would get there.
I wish that you
could understand why my sky isn't blue.
Forget why they so damn angry. But you was. Because I was content giving my men a little heaven between their struggle to breathe and
snuggle up and
everything I never was, trust got me bubbly, suddenly mumble, assimile, meant to be for you now. The futile, efficient, for moon over rooftop, a new style for praying to everything I ever loved. My black boy, outer space, looking like a rain child, but my body move like the sun. Go run, tell them rainbow, we painted it 50 shades of gray, stones across the lake. The house in the house, deceptive carnations, our wedding we announce on Sunday for the holy of it. Solely covet me and you, for you and I, are blissfully tethered to simple redeeming, with sadness gets worse and we don't know why. Our city is bleeding for crimson. I don't protest, I just dance in my shadows. Hallowed be thy empty when my name don't sing. Shallow waters under bridges, don't forget about me. Who are you to love me and not call me by my name?
Mark.
I'm sunny just like
you. I'm gonna have male friends, you know that, right?
Who are you to tell me I
can't love? Oh, it's cool, girl!
I'm thinking about a sandwich, making a sandwich. Okay. I can think about what you just said. you know, I got me a few female friends myself, Gina. So they say they want me to go lingerie shopping with them tomorrow. They want me to look at it, yeah. Yeah. I mean, they just said they want a man's opinion. Hey, that's what they say.
I appreciate the things that you would do for me. And I appreciate the way that you would move for me, lose for me, groove for me. The way you dancing in the midst of it all. You never had to teach me how to fall in love. Cause it could happen on accident. I'ma keep it real, my love was abstinent. After this, we could go missing in the moonlight, a new light. I can teach you how to make your moves right. And thinking about my actions after I made them, you know my every move, so baby, say something. I can never thank you for holding me down and molding me out enough. I tell you that I'm loving you. I hope that you believe it. All them times I tell you to meet me at the corner.
Look what you do.
You will meet me there, you will meet me there, you will meet me there. Even if you ain't want to, you still there, yeah. And now we're kicking it, now we're kicking it with our clothes on. And you ask me what we doing now. Look into your eyes and tell you right.
Hey.
Thank you for holding me down. I can't thank you enough for your trust. What do I have to do to pay you? No, 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 no. Oh, oh, no. What do I have to do to pay you?
My mom always said life was like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get.
Like Alicia Keys, I'm your doubt.
Question, because I've been driving myself insane, making a complete ass of myself, literally trying everything possible to try to save what we have, and you've been throwing yourself at Jeremy.
That's not fair.
It's not fair. I see the way you look at me. I know.
When I saw you last night, brought back memories to life of how we used to love one another. So sad we didn't go any further. But I need you.
I want to be alone for a little bit. Trust me, I have a lot of things that I have to take care of. And if we're friends, which we are, okay? Then you'll understand that.
I'm sorry. How weird.
Sleep, neighbors can hear her weep. Meanwhile, I'm in these streets with everybody. I'm trying to get it, and she know they got me. I watch her feelings watch me as they staring with the saddest eyes of loneliness. Look each other in the face and barely blink. I tried to make it right, but the pen ran out of ink. So if my letters don't reach you, I hope these lyrics in sync.
Where are we going? Why are we slowing down? Where are you going? We should be growing.
That's what it said to me. But that place I call ambition now dead to me. Gone and forgotten. I'm off track like Dale Earnhardt. My liver rotten.
No.
Alcoholic tripping.
There's something I have to tell you, Pete.
Okay.
It's not working. You and me.
What?
I don't want to see you anymore.
What are you talking about?
I don't know. I'm lonely. You aren't there for me. I can't do this. It's over.
Here's a fine love. Here's a seed. Yeah, I said, cross my heart, hope to die. I don't got no love to give. But he was so handsome, so outspoken. Before I know him, yeah, I'm thinking, baby, we're so goddamn fine. Swear you give me a piece of mind. Love it when it's so late. Young girl, go crazy. Now, how
one's definitely one of my most difficult yards and my most expensive one, just because there's so many hills at that property. And you know, you may look at it and bid it and think it'll be fun to mow, which it is, you know, don't get me wrong, but you definitely need the right mower. If you have a stand-on or a zero turn, you have to push mow that, you know, some of the areas, because they're just too steep. And then there's like rocks and you know, pesky neighbors and stuff that make that yard my most expensive. But I'm done with it, and I'm on to the next one, right? Let's go ahead and do this.
The kids will sing about it, swear the kids will sing about it, like the London Bridge is falling down. London Bridge, London Bridge, like the London Bridge is falling down, falling down, falling down.
I don't love you anymore.
Since when?
Now. Just now. I don't want to lie. Can't tell the truth, so.
I'm with you, and you'll be in a world of your imagination.
Cup of Jack that I killed. I smelt it on the table. And the plane that should fly isn't able. There's a blind at my six, head buried in some Faulkner. And I wish I knew more.
Woo! YouTube, it's 11:25. That doesn't really mean anything to you. 49 degrees. I'm warming up. Decided to push mow that yard. You know, just for the heck of it, man. You know, sometimes just the exercise is good, and just you know, doing something different, so changing it up. But you know, definitely did warm me up. Heading to my third yard, all right? We'll see you when I get there.
People holding signs, drive limos. Guess I'll spend my time at the airport bar. Waiting on the captain at the airport bar. I'll be drinking till I'm napping. And I hope down a glass I used, he started talking to me, asked me why my eyes look like my heart had fallen asleep. Tell me, sir, were you hired as an analyst or barkeep? Down he shrunk and said, you're drunk, I'll need your car keys. Hell no. Shaping up to be a lonely night. Damn, I should've brought my pillow. People holding signs, driving limos. Guess I'll spend my time at the airport bar. Waiting on the captain. At the airport bar, I'll be drinking till I'm napping, and I hope.